Hey boys and girls, Mr. Vasile. Today I have a new game for us to play. It's called Towel, Target, and Hockey. So the equipment you need for this game is a broom. Okay, that will be our hockey stick. Next thing we need is a bowl of socks. The next thing we need is a starting point, okay? So Mr. Vasile has his circle dot here, or you can use a toy, you can use a towel, you can use a shirt, something that just shows where you're going to start from, okay? And then about 5 feet away, okay, will be a hand towel, okay? Something that you dry your hands with at home, your hand towel, and that hand goes in the middle. The opposite hand will be facing towards the floor, and that goes on the top of your broom, okay? Then, when you shoot, you need to make sure your feet are facing the ball, okay? You're going to bend your knees, you'll bring your stick back, and then you will shoot and follow through.
Okay, so for game number one, it's practice, and we're going to try our best to hit the ball with our stick and get it onto the towel successfully. On got 8 points in round number two of the 1 minute challenge.
It's a fun game. Play as many times as you like. Have fun with it. Have a great day. I'll see you all really soon.